and a dumb day album with lots of music, videos, and a